There is a good reason why the aquatic beetle larvae are also called water tigers. They are extremely aggressive predators with powerful and pointed crescent-shaped jaws. Their Achilles heel is a poor eyesight. They have only a few ocelli that cannot form detailed images of their surroundings. However, they can detect variations in the water's movement and launch themselves with their mandibles wide open. Flexible bodies can endure the violent jolts and convulsions of their prey. These creatures are beneficial because they destroy many mosquito larvae. They breathe air through a tube situated in the last abdominal segment.
Eine Gelbbrandkäferlarve verspürt Hunger. Gerade noch mal gut gegangen. Ein Stoßgebet zum Himmel. Zu spät. Fressen und gefressen werden, ein ewiges Naturgesetz.
Potentially bigger than the larva itself. This hunter doesn't venture into the deepest parts of its habitat, because sooner or later it will have to ascend to breathe air, and then it could be vulnerable to big fishes. It is about to find a dragonfly nymph, but this one remains motionless. The nymph may made a mistake. It tried to attack the beetle larva first, but it was easily pierced by the pointed mandibles of the water tiger. The beetle larva occupies a higher link in the food chain. Roselli can detect changes in the amount of light, but they are not able to form a detailed image in the brain of the predator.